Towards Zampano. This is dangerous. Pull back to Roden with a shot. Good save. Really connects well with it. First save of the match for Davide Facchini. Gives the ball to Cherry. What can Cherry do? Cherry! Brilliant save. Goal! Oh my goodness me! What a goal! What have we just seen? It'll fall to the back post to Ioannu, and it's scored! It's in! Nicholas Ioannu does give Como the lead again before half-time. One cuts inside on his right, move! Forces an excellent save, and it's still not finished. It is a fantastic, magical victory for Como, who win their first game of 2022. And look what it means to Giacomo Gattuso,